it's Katie from the Money Team, still in Dubai because we're still showing you the most incredible supercars. Today, I'm going to be showing you the McLaren Senna. This is what McLaren claims is its most extreme car it's ever built, and it's going to set you back just over $1 million. It's ultimately a track car, as you can see from the grills, the vents, the spoiler, everything, even the wheels. The front wheels are 1 inch smaller than the rear wheels, but it's road legal. They've had to go through so much to get this through the right certifications to be road legal. The amount of carbon fiber on this car is ridiculous. Even the rear wing goes through 90 degrees. You think the outside looks good? Wait till you see inside. I actually can't wait to show you this. First of all, dihedral doors. I've always known them as butterfly doors. How awesome is that? Exposes part of the car as well. You can also see the amount of carbon fiber used inside. I'm about to attempt to get in though. I knew it would feel like a racing car when I sat in it, but it really feels like a race car. It's not very comfortable, but it looks really cool. And I suppose that's what you have to weigh up. Also, this is the badge down here. So I said there's only 500 made in the world. This model is number 239 of 500 made at the McLaren site in Surrey in England. Other aspects that make this car a track and road hybrid. First of all, you've got a racing seatbelt, a 3-point seatbelt for the track. You've also got a standard road seatbelt as well. You see this glass down here? This allows you to see the curve of the racetrack when you're racing. The ignition is up here in 3, 2. Oh, yes. I don't know if you can still hear me. That is such a nice sound. McLaren states that there's enough room in here for both the driver and the passenger to wear crash helmets and a racing suit, which is great. But there's no other space apart from that. There's no boot, there's no trunk, there's nowhere to keep you shopping. However, you can see the engine through the back. Talking of other little features, I love the front headlights. Check these out. They're like something off of Tron. There's 21 LEDs in each one. Also, it's so low profile. The profile is ridiculous. This huge grille bringing in so much air as well to keep the heat down. This will be interesting going over speed bumps in Dubai. That's it guys, that is the McLaren Senna. So if you're a wannabe Formula One driver, this is about as close as you're ever going to get. That's it from the Money Team in Dubai. I hope you liked the video. There's plenty more where that came from. Make sure you follow us, like us, comment below. I'll see you next time.